Hej, Mikko Lindbom. Velkommen til Jutland Vikings.
Ja, yeah, thank you very much.
Vi spiller i dag nede i Esbjerg, og hvordan ser du kampen?
Sorry, I mean...
How do you see the game today?
It was a good game. A hard start for personal for me, but we played good today. I was thinking that we did the right job today to get the 3 points and maybe like for me personally, it was a little bit harder because I have been a little injured and everything. But it was starting to feel good when the game goes on. And
you looked okay on the ice out there today. So how do you feel about your start here in Denmark? What do you think about coming to Denmark?
I feel like first of all, I had nothing to like I was expecting so much different, but when I came here, everything had been like go like really good, and it was really hard for when we had it last half in the Sweden, so that was really hard. So this has been like really awesome. I feel really good for the team and everything, and for the everybody who's in the round, it's started to feel really good.
Oh, that's good, Jay. We're glad to have you here. And the next game is going to be home game or against Fredrikstad on Thursday. And now we got, I think, 10-point cushion down to the fifth place. So look forward to your home game on Tuesday. Do you have any message to the fans out there?
Keep watching. We're gonna ruin the game and take the 3 points out.
And say hi to guys back home in Finland and finish?
Yeah, of course. Hey, everybody.